Miz TV. Before we get started, I want everyone in this audience to get up on your feet. I want you to get up on your feet and show the respect. Give the respect to the woman who fought by my side at the Royal Rumble with such guts, such determination. I want you to show the love to the most beautiful, gorgeous, sexy, intelligent woman. I want you to show love to my wife, Maurice. My queen. And speaking of royalty, my guests tonight are known to many as WWE royalty. Ladies and gentlemen, please give it up for the young man I defeated last week, Dominic Mysterio, and his father, WWE legend, Rey Mysterio!
I love how The Miz always puts his little spin on things. The man we defeated, Dominic Mysterio, in controversial fashion. Let's not mention that part.
But he did call Rey Mysterio a legend. Gotta give credit for that, because Rey is.
I'm very curious about what The Miz and Maurice have in store for Dominic and Rey Mysterio here tonight on Miz TV.
Most likely a hard-hitting journalistic interview. As Miz does week after week.
That would be ideal, but Miz tends to fall short in that department, Corey. What is happening right now?
He's got some headbanging skills.
See, this is the kind of dancing that should be relegated to a bedroom.
Okay? I mean, that looks more like something you would see at the zoo in a giraffe pen than on a dance floor. But I mean, hey, let's see.
We actually agree on something, Corey.
You gotta applaud their enthusiasm.
I would not applaud that.
No smile on the face of Rey Mysterio, who's generally a happy guy.
Rey Mysterio knows he can never trust the A-listers.
You're probably wondering why I invited you on Miz TV. You see, when I sense conflict, I like to face it head on. And after last week, I sense a little hostility, a little hard feelings, and I just want to clear the air for anyone that did not see what happened last week. Please take a look.
What you're about to see is in the middle of a matchup as Miz dominated Dominic Mysterio.
Miz, what? The Miz pretended that somebody even tripped him.
Very clearly an oil slick.
Oh my
god! Previous match.
Yeah, look at the Miz's face. The Miz knew he got away with something. The official ended up ejecting Rey Mysterio from the match. And from there, the Miz would go on to pin the shoulders of Dominic Mysterio and earn himself a cheap victory.
Honestly, I look at that and I see nothing wrong.
Really?
You see a problem with that footage?
If you mean by using underhanded tactics to defeat my son, then yes, I do have a problem with what you did.
Underhanded tactics, me? Are you calling me a cheater? You all think I'm a cheater? Do you know what this means? Do you know what this means? When my hand goes up, your mouth goes shut. I am not a cheater. If you want to see cheating, look no further than our mixed tag match with Beth and Edge at the Royal Rumble. You want to see cheating? Beth punched me. Beth kicked me. Illegally. You know, I find it amazing that when Beth uses an underhanded tactic, or Ray or Edge or Eddie Guerrero uses underhanded tactics, you know, they're celebrated. You're applauded. You're cheered. But I'm booed and I'm called a cheater?
Yeah.
a cheater. I outsmarted, I outmaneuvered, and Dom, here's a little advice. I've been here for a really long time. When you get in the ring with me, you know what you're getting. So if you lose to me, that's your fault. If anyone was cheated out of anything, it was me. I was cheated out of the opportunity to be in the Elimination Chamber match to go for the WWE Championship, a position in which I should be in. But who got that opportunity? Rey Mysterio. Even though